Okay, I'm just going to quickly set this clip up of me riding with two other clips, so bear with me. First one is the size and layout. It's being ridden by another sport bike rider that goes out filming rides in groups, and this was the fastest sport bike run I could find. They're going 70, 80, 90 through the corners, dragging me. This clip gives perspective onto the size of this road. It is quite large. You know, this is your average quick canyon rider. So this clip is from the IRRC, which is the International Road Racing Championship. This is from the top class, superbike class, where they use full modified 1000cc, anything goes with the suspension. So full on race bikes. What I try to do is find comparable corners. These are all third, fourth gear corners. You can compare that. You can compare the other riders I'm showing you taking on this road, giving it context. And now you can watch my clip. There's a lot more on the YouTube channel.